We're back, guys, with an exfoliation video. So we're gonna start off by cleansing our face, and my cleanse of choice is the CeraVe foaming facial cleanser. Definitely gonna be one of my 2022 favorites, guys. Stay tuned for that video at the end of the year. All right, so we're cleansing. Just need a little pea size of this, and it lathers very well, if I may say so myself. Want your skin to thrive, work on a clean surface, okay? Just like cooking. Can't cook in a dirty kitchen, right? So yes, we're cleansing our entire face. Slowing it down for you guys. I'm gonna give you some benefits of exfoliation coming up in just a minute. First one is, it helps to unclog your pores and draws out impurities. Very important. It helps helps the moisturizer to work effectively after you've unclogged those pores. It helps to smooth your skin. Mm-hmm. It also prepares the skin for makeup, what I love. It creates a radiant glow for your complexion. And it's anti-aging. Oh yes, guys. Very, 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 very important. So we've cleansed our face. We're going to get our face ready for this exfoliator. Making sure everything is cleansed and clean. I love skincare, you guys. I love taking care of my skin, despite wearing makeup basically almost every day. So here's the Bior cleanser, exfoliator, sorry. And this is the yuzu lemon and dragon fruit flavor. Bior products are very expensive, but they are so effective, you guys. All right. I use my hands because I don't want to use the exfoliating glove. I'm going to show you a picture of the glove right here. Because I think it may be too harsh along with the little beads in the exfoliation. I think that the beads are enough for me. Because if I use the I believe for my skin, guys, it might be different. If I use the exfoliation cream and the gloves, maybe too abrasive for my skin, too harsh. So you want to be careful when you exfoliate, because you don't want to be too harsh with this. This is already putting a little trauma to your face. So be careful with it. Don't exfoliate more than 2 minutes, because you will definitely get some redness and irritation. Get under your neck, your chin, where those little fine bumps are. Get in the corners of your nose too, guys. Persons always forget that, because we tend to have those white little bumps in the crevices of our nose. So make sure you get that as well. And that's about it. That's how quick it is. Bidum bap. That's it. Let's rinse. And this is why I should have worn my headband, with my bath headband, when doing facial work, facials, mask, exfoliation. You always want to wear those to keep the product out of your hairline. So my bad, I always wear it, but this video I didn't put it on. So yeah, I'm just gonna continue with my night routine after exfoliating. You know, we gotta continue on. Can't go, you know, without brushing our teeth. So we ain't gonna see a long clip of this, because we know how to brush our teeth, right? Brush your teeth. All right, so after doing all of that, we're gonna tone with the Bior. Hey, Bior is just winning in this video with the Bior toner. This is the cleansing micellar water, and it is oil free. I love Bior products. Like I said, it's expensive, but it's really effective. So yeah, it's an all-in-one. So what I do, I just put some droplets on a cotton pad, and I swab my face with it. I'm gonna show you guys that even after cleansing and exfoliating, that you're gonna still find that there's still dirt on your skin. That's why it's important for you to do these things and include every step in your facial or your nighttime routine. It's mind-boggling that you can go through all of that scrubbing your face and still see dirt on the cotton pad. I don't. Yeah, so you guys, if you're skipping steps, your face is dirty. Just plain and simple, just blunt like that. So I wipe up. Make sure whenever you wipe up. Don't wipe down. And let me show you guys, the dirt is still on the cotton pad. Look at that. Look at the dirt in the corner. Don't play like you ain't see it. It right there. So you better do these these steps. All right, we're going to use the Radiance Perfecting Serum. This has vitamin C in it and hyaluronic acid. I love it. It's a bit pricey. I can't remember how much I paid. I think it was like $20-something. So I use a few drops of this after toning. Few drops. I'll have to keep, like, to cover, like, all angles of my face. Top, two sides, and bottom. And I rub that in. Vitamin C is so good for your skin, you guys. So good for your skin. Now we're going to moisturize to get back all of what we've been stripping, exfoliating and cleansing and scrubbing. We got to make sure our skin is moisturized. So we're using the Fenty Beauty Hydro Visor from Rihanna. And I don't use much of this either. Just a few drops. Like I say, all the corners. And I just blend that in. Make sure we put that care and love back into that TLC, back into our skin after we, you know, presented with a few trauma. And that is actually it, you guys. Thanks for coming to my exfoliating class. And we're going to have another follow-up of this with another Bior product. And it will be product. It will be the Bior Clay Mask. So stay tuned for that video. But thanks for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe before you leave my channel. And don't forget to join the beauty community. This is the Be Unique Beauty Community. The unique family where we do everything here, you know. Thanks for watching. That's my skin after I've done my facial routine. Well, one of them. Bye, guys.